15 to shoot on this trip down.
And the Aggies got there for a second chance, 38 minutes faster.
And 17:40 on the clock. Ball is picked away. Running down Jackson, he's fouled and scores!
Great
pass
play
to the right side, near side three, but Jackson can't hit the three. Up to get it though, Hall puts it in on the second attempt.
Boy, what?
We're tied, here's a backdoor pass and Spicer flushes it with two hands. Top of the key, right back to him. And Dev finally hits a three for the Golden Flashes after an 0-for-5 start. Jackson and Derek will spike that ball with the right hand. Here's Brewer for three, spots up and hits.
Hit it off.
Jackson flips to KB to the line. Good. Thread the needle to Spicer. Wham! He's in the Golden Flashes in the midcourt. Offense have but 10 seconds to shoot. Brewer will hoist at the top and score. Ortiz has it. Top side. Manley catch and shoot. Turnaround three. He cans it.
Yeah.
Drive to the line. Outside wide open. Ortiz. Yes. Manley. Good bounce pass to the block to Hall. Right back outside. They are whipping that ball around with the ball movement. It's going to lead to an easy bucket by Spicer. Jackson back across. Drew a double team at the top, hence Manley, who is open. Yes, not quite 4 minutes in. Brewer to the top. Manley got another one after a 360 trip around the iron. It fell in. Flash is coming back. Ortiz breaks the pressure. Going to go to himself. He beats the double team and scores. Flash's lead is 6. Down to the baseline. Brewer got underneath. He flips it up and in with the right hand. Gorgeous move.
Well, here's the thing. You have nothing to complain about. You've gone to the foul line 23 times.
Manley hits another three. That 4.5 to play in the second. Good fake. Now Hall dumps it to Akbar. He'll put it in off the glass with a 7-point Kent State lead. Williams drives to the left. Whips it back out. Bad pass picked off. Away goes Jackson and flight 23 slammed for the second time. 15 to shoot. Flashes by 9. Brewer has held it the whole time. He's at the top. Passes off to Manley for 3. Got another one. He's got 21. Blackjack. 2:15 on the game clock. Up 10. Jackson to the left wing, shovels it off, Hall put it in!
Fired up that three instead, Derek Jackson sets it back up.
Brewer has just hit a three-pointer. Here's Brewer at the top. KB will hoist to Manley.
Manley with the three-pointer, he now has 24.
Rebound, flips it on the way. Here comes Akbar, a veteran running right side, he'll lay it in! Akbar finds Blake Vetter. KSUKO over North Carolina A&T State. The final tonight from the Mac Center, 71-57 to finish.